Hey everybody, I'm Jimmy, and you're on Poles and Holes. Wow, today we're down in beautiful Lake Barkley Dam. And we're going to try our luck at some of these big old skipjack. We're going to use ultralight 4-pound test with a MEP spinner, and we're also going to use this 8-pound test with my jerkbait. Hope I don't fall in, and hope the wind ain't blowing too much to goof up my sound. So let me get on out here and try my luck. Jumping everywhere, and it's just unreal how they just take it over the lake. So we may have some trouble catching the old skipjack today. We're gonna try our luck. Man, this loud knocking at the door last night. Bang, 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 bang. Went to the door and I said, "Who is it?"
"It's the police."
"The police?" I said, "What do y'all want?" He said, "We want to talk." I said, "Well, how many of y'all are out there?"
"Two."
"Well, y'all talk to each other." "All right." I went back to bed. All right. All right. My new girlfriend, she is just a doll. I can't stop looking at her. She says, "Jimmy, you've got to stop it. You've got to stop it." I said, "Stop what, honey?" And she said, "You're just getting on my nerves. You constantly do the same old thing over and over." And I said, "What's that?" She said, "The breathing in and out, in and out. All right. About 86 degrees out here today. Carp out there. Jump on this bait. Come on. I got a snag. Blonde walks into a bar. She orders a scotch and scotch on the rocks. She gives the bartender $10. He goes, "You know, this dumb blonde don't know how much these drinks are." So he gives her change, 15 cents. And he goes, "You know, we don't get too many dumb blondes in this bar." And she says, "Well, I can see why. I won't be coming back in it. If a drink costs $9.85. All right. All right. All right. Oh, God. About got back there and got the old camera. Back there and got my camera crew. Look at them out here. Just jumping everywhere, them old Asian carp. I wish they'd all go back to Asia. Maybe leave a couple of them there. nervous. I wanted to come down here today. Oasis here, Eddyville, Kentucky, on this beautiful Sunday afternoon. Come on, guys. I asked my girlfriend, I said, honey, you know I can make you very, very happy. You can make you a very happy person. She said, how you gonna do that? Leave me? All right. I said, well, do I not make enough money to support you? Oh, sweetheart. She says, you make more than enough money. But how are you gonna live? I have no idea. Skip down. Oh, skip Jack, skip down. They don't want my sick day, dirt day, spin day. They don't want that. Hey, that's all right. I bet them men out there ain't kicking. Thank you. Don't worry. Okay, folks. We're gonna have to get on up here, change my bait. We'll be back in just 1 minute.